All right, guys, so this morning I'm down here in New Orleans. Just had breakfast at Cafe Du Monde, got some coffee, some beignets, and we're gonna ride out to Avery Island. It's about a 135-mile ride from here. I'm actually in downtown, just right on the edge of the French Quarter right now. So we're gonna cruise out there. We're gonna visit the home of Tabasco sauce, possibly Rip Van Winkle Gardens while I'm out there. I'm gonna bring you guys along for the ride, so stay tuned. We'll see you in a bit.
I was looking for the Tabasco factory. Is that still out this way yet?
Yep.
Alrighty.
If you want to take the tour, take this one on your dash.
Okay.
Take your first step and five people.
That'll work.
Yeah, but alright, I will. Thank you.
Oh, for heavens, let me get that in my pocket.
Thank you. Alright guys, well, we made it. We are here on Avery Island, home of the Tabasco company. I'm sure you saw the signs on the way in. Man, I will tell you what, you can definitely smell the Tabasco in the air. So I'm gonna go see about a tour, see what they cost, see if I can take the camera with me. And hopefully we'll be back here. You'll be able to take you along with me for it. So hang in there. We'll be back in a minute.
Right on that.
That's a bit of a disconcerting sign. Saw bear crossing signs on the way out here. So I have to say, it might be nice to interesting to see a bear in Louisiana. We'll see. Keep you posted when we get to the next stop. How's that? Now we're coming up to stop number two, the greenhouse. Tabasco.
guess so. Number three. Enter stop three. Barrel
Hi, I'm Trudell. I'm a barrel cooper and my client has the company. What I have here is white oak barrels. They come with iron cast iron rings. We have to change every ring to a stainless steel G16 ring. There we would have to decharge the barrel, make sure there's a one-way valve on top of the cover. And the back of the cover sits fitly in the place of the barrel. After decharging the barrel, we would have to roll it on the side, wipe the bump, check for inspection, leaks, cracks. From there we bring them over to the other side where we would fill them, wash them, and be ready to be used for the next 3 years. Hi, I'm Trendell. I'm a barrel cooper at Macadamia Tabasco Company. What I have here is white oak barrels. They come with iron cast iron rings. We have to change every ring to a stainless steel G16 ring. From there, we have to each other about make sure there's a looking down top of cover. Grab the cover seats, fit in, and get some out. Each on the barrel, we have to roll on the side, wipe the bump, check the inspection, leaks, cracks, and then bring them to the other side where we can fill, wash it, and be ready to use the next 3 years. Hi, I'm Trudell. I'm a barrel hooper, and I'm going to try to come in.
Okay, on to the next there.
White barrels, and with iron cast, iron rings.
Down here is the barrel warehouse and viewing window.
Well, one thing I can't really describe is the odor. It's kind of a pungent, musty smell. You can see there's salt. I'm trying to zoom in on this. There's salt on top of these barrels to help protect them from impurities. They're all tagged. Looks like the tags have the dates on them when they were filled, probably. Let me see that. Yeah, 8 of 2016, 34 of 104. That's kind of neat. Let's see what's the tag on this one. Let's see if we can zoom in on it. 6 of 2016. They only barreled five. They only made five barrels in June of 16 or 18. Oh, that's a new barrel. A newly batched barrel. That's kind of neat, but all the rings are stainless steel rings. I'm assuming because the acidity in the pepper sauce would eat through the cast iron rings. I'm not sure exactly which is in the... These look like steel barrels, metal barrels over here. If I can get the camera to focus. It's kind of dark, it's hard to tell. There's a bunch of them though. My goodness. Look at all those barrels. I can't even begin to tell you how long this building is. That is a lot of pepper. That's neat. All right, guys. I'm going to, there we go, we'll zoom out. I'm gonna shut her down for the moment and then
I will catch up to you guys here at the next stop on the tour. This is actually pretty cool. I mean, this is actually really neat. So, anyway, I'll be back here in a minute. All right. Looks like I'm on my way to number 4, which is, yep, there we go, bottling and blending.
Oh, there. Bottling precise. That's amazing. Mixers were. As they blend all the sauce on the different tanks. I don't know if you can see all the way over there, all these tanks. Apparently they're all. That sign right there says tank 37. So there's a lot of them in here. They look like they're all wooden tanks too. The underside. Those are maybe circulation pumps? I don't know. That's the walkway up there. That's what we were looking down at. Okay. I'll be back in a minute once we get to the next stop. Okay, so here's number 5.
Good night, Willow.
where they pop up. These are all the bottle machines. Unfortunately, I think you see some moving through way back here. Is that the cabinet? Look at the machine right there. Let me see if I can get it. You see the second row. I'm gonna get you a better spot. Yeah, there you go. See? Where's it? They're going in without a cap, and that's how fast they're putting caps on every bottle. See them leaving? They have a cap on. Wow.
Oh, I hear buzzing, it doesn't sound good.
No, that's never
good. Stop saying if the cap doesn't go in the bottle.
Alright guys, so I'm going to do some checking, but I think, hang on, there we go, I think that may have been the last stop on the tour here, that was number 8, so I'm going to go check in at the country store, and then head over to the jungle gardens, so just hang in there, and I'll take you guys with me, and if I make it out of here in time today, I'm going to try and make it up to the Rip Van Winkle gardens, so just stay tuned, and that'll probably be another video, because I know this one's going to be long. Even after I edit it down, I may do it in 2 or 3 parts. So we'll see, guys. Do me a favor. If you like the video, please rate it. Comment, subscribe to the channel, and click that notification bell if you haven't already. And we'll see you here in a bit. Have a nice day.